I want to talk now about the structure of this course. This course is fairly complex in its structure. First of all, because it has both a lecture and a laboratory. That's not terribly unusual, but you do need to keep track of these two different parts of the course. But also it's complex because within each of those, the lecture section and the lab section, there are lots of things going on. I'm going to let Bill explain what goes on in the laboratories, and you'll see him in your first laboratory session if you haven't seen it, met with him already. On the lecture side, you probably know by now that the lecture is presented in a hybrid version. That is, it's mostly online, but parts of it are also face-to-face. And even in the online part, there are lots of things going on. There are these web lessons that we have, two each week. You also have quizzes each week. You have homework assignments each week that involve using digital cameras. And you have exams as well. One of the reasons I'm talking about this complexity is I want to motivate you to read through the course information. And you'll see a link to that in the next section of the web lecture. It's really important for you to go through it because it covers all of these things that I'm talking about, all of the bits and pieces that you need to stay on top of in this course. And I hope that you read through it because it gives you a sense of not only what they are, but why we're doing them. Each of them has a purpose for in this course, and they all fit together into a nice whole. And so I'd like you to see how that happens. Also, it would be good for you to read through the course information because it tells you, for instance, what material are you going to be held responsible for the exams? Do you have quizzes? Are there quizzes in both the lecture and the lab, or is it just one or the other or none? How many exams do we have? How are the points all put together in order to come up with your final grade? What goes on in the class meetings Wednesday anyway, and do you have to go to all of them or not? All of those things are covered in the course information. I want you to read it. There's also a link to the lecture schedule, and the lecture schedule shows you all of the topics that we're doing each week, all of the web lessons that are associated with it, the activities that we're going to be doing on Wednesday night, and it also gives you the dates for the exams. Those dates are fixed, including the final exam, so put them down in your schedule now. Okay, so go off now. Make sure you read those things.